Welcome to all. We got breaking news related to NIOS secondary and senior secondary practical exams. Actually, this exam planned to conduct March 2020, but the reason COVID-19, in this exam will be postponed to July 2nd. Now the NIOS will be declared due to the increase in these coronavirus cases all over the country. The NIOS practical examination rescheduled from 2nd July up to 10th July 2020. The stands postponed till the further orders. So the next exam date not be declared here, but it will be postponed. In the case, the many of them students will be suffer join the colleges. The reason the COVID-19 will be increased by day to day, it may be chances to cancel this exam for this year. This exam will be conducted on next year. It may be conducted on next year. Or else, the state boards and then CBSE boards are followed some different method. All the students will be cleared for this year. It may be applicable, maybe a NIOS students, but not sure about it. If you have any idea related to these exams, you are expecting practicals or something else means, please comment it and subscribe my channel further day-to-day updates.